coveting sandwiches, but when we have to make it by own, we don't love it anymore. Because cutting onions is not a fun. Why does chopping an onion makes you cry? Have you ever wondered about it? Onions are most commonly used vegetable around the world. Fried or even raw onions make every dish better, whether it's a soup or sandwich. Onions have amino acid sulfoxide, which has strong pungent smell to keep predators away. While growing these plants, take up sulfur from the soil. This sulfur is used to make amino acid, and some of it's stored in form of strong pungent smelling compounds. They use this to drive away such animals who prey on them. When we cut the onion, we broke cell after cell, releasing an enzyme called amylase. This enzyme catalyzes the reaction between water and the onions. The sulfur-rich amino acids to produce variety of unstable sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid on the reaction of another enzyme forms an nasty, stingy, pungent gas called propanethyl S oxide. This highly volatile chemical, which means it can easily evaporate. It is these vapors that irritate the eyes and create a burning sensation. Now you must be wondering, how does the eye cooperate with this interaction? Well, just like this onion, our eyes also have defensive mechanisms to protect it from harm. Whenever the nerves in the eye detect it irritated, it signals the tear glands in eyes to generate tears to flush the irritant away. So we tear up while chopping the onions to wash away the irritate compounds from our eyes. And some of these tears also drains through our nose, leading you with a runny nose.